Please don't eat me.
Who said that?
Me.
You speak? How is this possible?
I am no ordinary fish. I am an enchanted prince. A witch put a spell on me. Please, let me live.
The fisherman thought about this. If he returned home without anything to eat, his wife would not be pleased. And remember, all he wanted to do was make her happy.
Very well. Since you are a special fish, I will let you live.
And so he went home and told his wife what had happened.